Lathe hack number four. Carbide inserts and chipping them. Carbide inserts. These things are expensive. That's all there is to it. They have this particular insert has six cutting points, three on each side. It's a trigon one. I use these quite often. I like these because there's six cutting edges. But one thing about carbide inserts, when you're using them and you make your cut, boom, 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 I make a cut. And if you back drag that and there's enough pressure of the tool against the work, or if you have not used the tip of pulling back and relieving that pressure so that the cutting edge does not drag on the work, you can very easily chip your insert coming back on it like that. It's designed to cut in a direction of cutting. It's not designed to go backwards. Or if you, let's say you ran your lathe in the wrong direction accidentally with that insert up there against there, that can chip it also. Or if it's an intermittent cut. Now, you can do intermittent cuts, but you got to take it easy. And different carbide hardnesses or compound, whether it's a C5 or 6 or a C2, the lower numbers usually can withstand shocking pressures a little bit better than the higher numbers. But they're designed to cut, not designed to back drag. So don't back drag or pull back on your tool post, pull that insert off your work and come back forward, or pull your tool off your work and come back. Thank you guys, and please subscribe for more metal lathe hacks coming up.